So here the two questions we have is that we are to find, for the first one, we are to find the current in each resistor.